will be necessary to figure out the culprit of the murdering of Cheryl Shisha. We will get back to you when we have more news.
In America, October real news is September 11th. The Nobel Committee announced the newest Peace Prize laureate, Brigham and Manchatu, who fought for passive rights in Quiche.
Rigo Lorda Manchitu was born on January 9, 1959, in Lodge Jamel to Juana Patoja and Vicente Perez. In 1979, she joined the CUC, or the Committee of President Union, in the organization that her father was in that fought for human rights for peasants.
To learn more about her life and works, please visit NobelPrize.org. We found out who burned down Cheryl Shisha.
Further investigations have determined that our main suspect Victor was indeed the arsonist who burned down the Cheryl Shisha. It will be rebuilt by late 1993. That's the end.